Are you looking forward to studying nursing in Finland as a bachelor degree? If you're looking forward to such opportunity, then this video is definitely for you. Hello guys, it's your girl Loveth right here. This is my discipline. I am a registered nurse here in Finland. I studied nursing in Finland and I work in Finnish. If you want to join me in this my field, basically that's what I'm saying, then this video is definitely for you, okay? So guys, let's dig into it already. This opportunity is a good news. Why? Because these nursing programs that we'll be discussing today in this video is specifically meant for immigrants. It prepares you guys very much better, more than other normal or usual bachelor degree programs in nursing here in Finland. This nursing program is targeting immigrants with the notion and the intention to brush their Finnish alongside their studies very much that they will not be have any problem or struggle during their practical trainings or during their work life as nurses here in Finland. So guys, in today's video, I'm going to share with you guys two schools that are offering these nursing degree programs meant for immigrants. If you find any of this video informative in any way, no matter how little, please click the like button and subscribe to our channel, okay? Stay connected with us. First and foremost, I'm going to share with you guys that they are going to be partaking in the autumn joint application, which is coming up in September. So you guys should get ready for those of you guys that are going for nursing. Like I already told you guys, nursing is all very rare in the autumn joint applications. It doesn't usually come out that much, so it's good that we are already having some schools declaring their interest in participating in this upcoming September joint application. So now we are going to go straight over to Study Info, the only website for studies in Finland. So here in this search bar, I just put in Bachelor of Healthcare Nursing aimed at immigrants, and here we are. My dear, this down here is the two schools in Finland here that are offering this particular program. Actually, it's some sort of research. It's something that they are doing together to research further about how to better the study of nursing in Finland for immigrants. So, here, the first school here is Metropolia University of Applied Sciences, and we're going to talk more about this university in a bit. And the second one is Tampere University of Applied Sciences. I have been here in both of these cities, so I could tell you more about these programs. So guys, let's get over to this Metropolia University Bachelor Nursing aimed at immigrants. I click this and it takes us to this page where is telling us a bit more about the program. Like you guys know, here it's like the university, it's taught in English, how many credits, how many years, 3.5, and the tuition fee. One thing you guys should also know about Metropolia University of Applied Sciences is that it is in the heart of Helsinki, which is the capital city of Finland. It is quite competitive and their tuition is high. Look right here, is 11,000 euros for non-EU and EEA citizens. And for scholarship, you can get 3,000 scholarship. And their scholarship, if you read more here, you will see that it has something to do with how well you're progressing in learning the language. So guys, this is very important that you check your pocket, your financial capacity before applying to this school. This is quite a high tuition. And we go down here, it's going to show us already. They have already pronounced and made it clear in Study Info right here that this next joint application, which is the September one, which starts on the September 4th, that they are going to be participating for this program and for this bachelor degree. As you can see, The application time starts September 4th and September 14th. If you haven't watched my video on the joint application, which is coming up in September, I will leave it on the description of this video so you can go watch it yourself and get ready. So there will be a study place for 45 students, and then the prior education is the general eligibility, which is you having a proof of higher secondary education and of course a document for identification, which is your international passport. Now you can read for criterias here, but it's basically this thing I just told you, but you can read more by clicking this right here, read admission criteria. So when it's time for the application, when it's September 4th, this filling application will be highlighted in green, so it will become clickable. So you click it and then you apply. All right, now we are going to move to the second school that have this nursing program aimed at immigrants. So the second school is this Tampere University of Applied Sciences. As you can see here, is nursing full-time studies aimed at immigrants. If you're wondering what this word is, it's nursing, a nurse, like sairaanhoitaja is nurse in Finnish. So as you can see here, this school is going to also be partaking in this study meant for immigrants. Their tuition is a bit cheaper than that of Metropolia. It's 9,800, and unfortunately they are not even offering any scholarship, so I guess it doesn't even make them any easier to, you know, get in. As you can see, the language here is in Finnish and in English. That means that you will be taught simultaneously English language alongside Finnish language, so that by at the end of your 3 years and 6 months, you will be in fact comfortable enough to be a nurse and work in your discipline in Finnish language without any hurdle. If you are like already preparing yourself for this upcoming joint application, please don't forget to click the like button on this video so that other people that are interested in nursing will get this video suggested to them. And if you find this channel an informative one for you, click the subscribe button, okay? And welcome to the family. That will bring us to the end of this video, and thank you so much guys for watching, and see you all in my next video. Bye guys.